Jack, it's been too long, and I just don't love you anymore. We are. Your work was serviceable, but we're going to have to let you go. I'm sorry. Where's my money, you dick? I think you have a problem. This drinking's gotta stop. Hey man, come on, meet me for a drink. You owe me one. Remember the time I took you out? I think you look at too much porn. Honey, I don't think you're eating enough. I think you eat too much. Yo, dude, your dog died. I think you're losing your hair. All I ask is that you try, just once. Just come with me to church, just once. It'll be good for you. Are you sad? Are you? It is necessary to first have a living space conducive to positivity and thus happiness. You may have heard of the Chinese concept of feng shui that dictates a setup and organization of design that allows for the fluid flow of the good energy. Openness is the key. Your burrow must be a place where you can feel calm and relaxed, a place that re-energizes you, your own fortress of solitude. Plants are important. They add life and oxygen to our oh-so-stuffy world. Create your own oasis in a sea of gray desert. Drab, 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 sad, sad, sad. Buck those color trends that say muted colors are in. Dark hues and dark tones lead to dark views and dark homes. Let's see the brightness reflected in your space. Studies show that bright colors make for bright smiles and bright people. Minimalism is lazy. Empty space equals an empty soul. Let the world fill up your life. Now, we are ready to radiate outwards. Show the world just how happy can be. Branch out. This is now an extension of you, your space, your energy. Share it with the world. Now let's try a little something new. Look at your space. What have you learned? Take these simple concepts and incorporate them into your own self. Good. You have learned. The rest is very simple. People who look happy are happy. It is obvious that emotions can dictate body language, but new studies have shown that the body's language can also dictate your emotions. So don't slouch. Stand up straight. Put those shoulders back and stick that chest out. Have some pride. Don't look down. Look up. Open up those eyes big and bright. There's so much to see. You don't want to miss any of it. Smile, smile, smile. Don't look sad. Look happy. Be happy. Now get out there. Thank you.